Okay, breathe.
Good afternoon, I'm Linda Bond with breaking news out of Skydive Drop Zone in Zephyr Hills. Local philanthropist Maxwell Wentworth died this afternoon during a skydiving accident. Let's get straight to our Sam Steele live force at Skydive Drop Zone. Sam, what can you tell us?
What's happening?
Whoever is behind these murders is covering their tracks damn well.